TFT for the win. TFT for the win. I've actually gotten a lot better at this since the last time you guys saw me play. I actually won a game with 100 HP left. So that means I didn't lose any fights. You guys may or may not believe me. Doesn't matter to me. It happened. Whether you believe me, doesn't matter. I did really awesome, though, and I was really happy. So, yep. That's a thing.
Self-dosed bull diver.
I finished my soup. I'm so sad. I made some soup because I'm not feeling well. It's all gone. Yes. I am using a measuring cup. I didn't want to put it in a bowl because I wanted a handle, but I didn't have a cup big enough to just drink out of it. So I used a measuring cup. Tea. Demacia and Silverween seems to be the most popular. I wonder if people like win it somehow, and that's why. Sentinel Rune Spirit. We are in game, yes? I want to get a one that nobody has, like the Soft-Nosed Mole Diver. Like, nobody has that one. Everybody has the damn Feather Knights.
Oh, God, will you please load computer? I just want to do something.
Okay, well, I guess I'm starting with Evelynn. Whatever. She's a demon shapeshifter. I could get Varus, who's also a demon. I can get Nidalee, who's also a shapeshifter. I can get Warwick, who's also wild. Get Gnar, who's a wild shapeshifter as well. Maybe Shyvana? I wouldn't mind dragons. What does this do? Chase enemies lose 20% attack speed. Ooh. I should pull up my little thing here. I've got a little cheat sheet for items, if I can remember to freaking pull it up. All right, I see. Well, that's a problem. I guess I'm just going to grab two Garens for now. I mean, all else fails, I can sell him later. There we go. Looks like someone else is grabbing a Nidalee. What can I do with this armor on Evelynn? Attacks have a chance to disarm are pretty cool. Burning damage is also pretty awesome. Where is also a knight? If I get the golden spatula, I can make her a knight. That'd be pretty cool as well. Okay, so apparently I should have got Graves instead. This is not starting off well. I'll grab this Mordekaiser, then I'll have two knights. Fuck it, let's grab Graves. I should have just grabbed the other Graves, I knew it. What do these two do together? The tier and the magic attacks have a high chance to silence. Ooh. I kind of like the idea of the burn damage. There's another Elise. Wouldn't mind silencing as well. I kind of want to get attack speed on her. Or ability damage increased. Oh, you have a custom thing. Oh, that's weird. I guess a spell to take damage. I like that one. All I need for that one's a needlessly large rod. I don't think I win this. If I win this, that's going to be ridiculous. They had four. Holy fuck. That's ridiculous. All right. What do we got now? Fuck. So it looks like nothing I actually want is coming up in here. Kind of just have a hodgepodge for shit. Let's go ahead and put Graves on the field. I might as well. RNG is very important in this game. Let's go ahead and just put this on you. Fuck it. Oh, so you have the Needlies. That explains it. Yep. And I'm dead. You also have a level 2 Tristana? Jesus Christ. I'm probably just going to quit this. I think he sold his beginning champ. Should get these Tristanas. Trade out those Graves. I could go ahead and put another Gunslinger on the field. It doesn't really matter. Whenever I record, I get horrible RNG, but that's just how it works. I let people see how good I am at the game, and suddenly I'm not good at the game. You also have a level 2 Needly? Jesus. That was close. All right. I could still win this. Evelyn. At least I kind of want that Varus. Someone else took the Varus. I'm so sad. And then you're going to take that. Of course you are. All right. You're a gunslinger. Let's take you. Oh, well. It'll be cool. There's another Tristana. One's got a pike. Got 200 health. Kind of want to just get rid of my Elise, but she's actually pretty badass, so I'm in between. Maybe I should sell my Garen and my Mordekaiser. We'll see. You've got a level 2 Kassadin. Looks like everybody else is trying to go for Garen as well. Elise is pretty awesome. She really is. Just wish I had gotten a Needly. But it's okay. Any of these people. I'm gonna sell my Graves and have 20 gold for the next fight. You get extra gold for each one of these that you have, and each one of these is 10 gold. So 20 gold gives me two of them. and I get extras, extra money. You also, yeah, you got level 2 Tristana. Nope. Fuck. And I died. It's another Tristana. I knew I should have kept the graves. Damn it. I would have had 2 graves. Oh well, let's go ahead and just get it back now. I'm gonna put this Lucian on the field. Oh, there's another Elise. I just saw her. I've got a level 2 Elise. That's pretty cool. And I get a reroll. I need 3 shapeshifters. I kind of want to get the Shyvana, though. Yeah, I'll walk for a Shyvana. She won't really have much synergy with everybody else, but it'll be okay. Dragons are legit. I want a Aurelion Soul. Didn't give me any items. What is that bullshit? Well, now I got a Shyvana. Oh well. Go ahead and upgrade once. Move Elise over here. You're also taking Nidalee, I see. And you've got a Shyvana as well. That's annoying. Damn, you're Nidalee. Okay, there's another Lucian. Another Lucian. Go ahead and reroll once. There's another Graves. My Graves is level 2. I should sell this Mordekaiser. Ooh, but if I have 2 Phantoms. Might be able to get Kindred out of this. I haven't seen another Mordekaiser, though. Holy fuck. What is your shin? Oh, you've got a shin and a Lulu. Oh, Jesus Christ. If I win this, it's going to be ridiculous. Oh my god, I win this. What the hell? I should not have won that. Alright, what's that Varus I wanted earlier? I'll sell Garen and get Poppy instead. Then I'd have 2 Yordles. Get Gnar, that's 3 Yordles. Yeah, let's do that. I don't like you anyways. Should have got the other Poppies, but you know what? It's fine. They're still in the pool. Probably. Maybe. I don't know. God damn, your Varus is ridiculous. Yay, you have three pirates? What? What is that nonsense? Alright. Oh my god, I want the Aurelian soul. So bad. Oh, don't take him. Aww. Damn it. Someone's gonna take Shyvana too. Yep, there she goes. Alright. Oh, I guess I'll take the Shin. Sell the Shin, get the money. You know. Alright. And now I've got this. Spells. What is your spell? You don't. Yeah, okay. Works for me. My god. Got Wild Void? That's ridiculous. Go, Lucien, go! Damn it! Lucien, why have you failed me? Alright. Ah, Kindred. Yes. Phantom Ranger. Really? You know, I don't really need another gunslinger. Let's grab this Ash instead. And I can't put you on the field at the moment. Oh shit, someone's got a level 3 Cassidy. God damn it. Stupid Lulu. And I'm dead. It's totally fine. There's another release. Let's go ahead and upgrade once, and then I could put Kindred on the field. That's pretty cool. And I can put, might get rid of Shyvana. Maybe. I don't know yet. Still got two levels, so put Ash on the field and Shyvana on the field. I don't know. Ow. Those wolves are tearing me up. What does that do together? Pike, Morgana, Demon Sorcerer. Kind of want Demon over Shapeshifter. Let's do that. So I only need two demons, so. Yeah. Go ahead and buy a couple upgrades. Okay. What do you guys do? Attacks. Oh, yeah, burn. Oh god, computer. My computer decided to freak out. AKA Kindred. Go ahead and upgrade a couple times. One more, I can put someone else in the field. I won't get my bonus though. What did Rangers do? Double their attack speed and demons burn. Let's go ahead and put you on the field. I'll take my bonus. Oh, Demon Ranger. Dude. Versus Demon Sorcerer? Hell yeah. Someone else has Morgana as well. God damn, Morgana is scary. Is Morgana a 3? She is. I think I'm gonna put you back. Instead. Oh yeah, I was gonna get Gnar. I don't have another shapeshifter though, so it doesn't really matter. Let's kill Brixai. Aatrox, Cannon. Let's put you on the field for right now and see what happens. I'm a little curious. I don't want to sell this right now. Just in case. Nah, I wish I would have grabbed those other Varuses. God damn, your pike is ridiculous. Are you level 2? Yeah. Ow. This is just a clusterfuck. Alright, let's see what we get. People. Normally Rek'Sai would be legit as hell. Kinda want that spatula. Oh, that's a Titanic Hydra. Damn it, someone else got it. Why are you guys getting the full items? So unfair. Alright. Oh, I'm like top level. The hell. Alright, I'll grab this Ahri then. Sell her. Okay. Plus 200 health. What was that? I don't remember. Let's do this. There's another Morgana. There's another Kindred, though. I'll grab the Morgana just in case. It's a Volibear. Poppy. There's another Elise. Ow. God damn it, Mef. Got a really high level Varus. I'm probably not gonna find another Varus. Place it with Morgana. It's another Lucian. And another Morgana. Okay. That's unlikely I'm gonna find another Varus. Go ahead and put Morgana back on the field, and then I can use Ash as my other ranger. Another Mordekaiser, just realized. I don't have Graves anymore. It's another Elise. Another Ash. Oh god. Her cannon is huge. Oh, you got three Yordles. That's awesome. Three Yordles and a fucking Draven, dude. You're gonna win this. Alright. There's another Ash. Go ahead and refresh. There's another Poppy. And one more refresh. Got a third Poppy. Alright. And another Elise. I'll get this Poppy after this fight. And then buy the Elise. I'm getting a lot of extra gold from this. Give me a Mordekaiser, Jesus. Yo. What does that do? On death, you all allies? Nah. That won't do me any good. You, like, never die. Give me my gold. Thank you. Poppy and my Elise. Alright. Should go ahead and upgrade once. I want to be able to put Ash on the field. I got one refresh. What do we got? Another Ash. Do I go ahead and buy it? Nah. Holy fuck, your pike. Why do you always gotta knock over your water? Okay. I'll get the extra gold, and then I'll have the ash. Go. Luckily, I don't have to cast it in. I'm gonna cast in. I'll upgrade once. Get this damn Ash on the field, and then I'll have two Rangers. Bandit, what are you doing? Stupid little girl. I need another kindred. Whose health we setting? Aatrox. Nice. I would have preferred that Draven, but, you know, whatever. No complaint. Just deal. Fucking L. Stupid Draven. Alright. Oh god. Hey, another Morgana. There's another Elise. There's a Ferris. Closer to getting a level 3 Elise than I am to getting another Morgana. Or a Tristana for that matter. So let's grab this Elise. And there's another kindred. Okay, I can't buy you right now. Tantalic Hydra. Did you just spill your water everywhere? Of course you did. Oh, I lose this. Oh well. Got a draft next. I'll have a kindred here, though, so I'm not worried about getting, like, a kindred or anything. There's another kindred. Yo. Do I get the kindred? I think I do. Unless someone else gets her. Swain. I hope you weren't trying to get Swain, because that's what you got. Or I hope you were trying to get Swain, because that's what you got. Alright, level 2 Kindred. Awesome. And there's another one right here. Can I get... Yeah. Thank you. And I would love another Elise if you don't mind. But that doesn't look like it's going to happen. Got another Ash here, though. Mordekaiser is a level 1. I'm not really all that worried about it. Can almost put 8 on the field. God damn. Just stun all my people, why don't you? Kendra didn't get to activate her ability. That sucks. Alright, I really want another Evelynn, please. There's another Tristana. I sold my other Tristana. But Tristana's one, whatever. Shyvana. Thank you. Goddamn. I got this Tristana. Kinda wanna give you more mana. For 1,000 health? Jesus. It's kinda like your thing not to die though. Kinda silly. But it would be more mana. Damn it, Lucian, why weren't you standing in the thing? Bad Lucian. Okay. Getting into the end game now. Hate the dragon. Yo. 10% attack speed, but you teleport too much for that nonsense. But you teleport, that would mean... I might give you that. Go ahead and give you that. Grab this Morgana, grab this Ash, reroll once. Not that I want. I should upgrade it instead. I would have got this Ash on the field. You know what? Fuck it. Oh. Okay, what do you... Stop, Audacity. Alright. I've got 2 rangers. What are you doing, bandit? Oh my god, you ridiculous rat. Can you please use your ability? I don't win this. There's another Poppy. Go ahead and grab it, I guess. Kinda whatever about the Poppy, though. Yeah. Oh, Bandit, you ridiculous creature. Okay. After this, I'm gonna have to go refill her food and water. She made a mess again. Alright. I might not win this. If I don't win this, I'm dead. Ooh, my game's freaking out. Yep, I'm very dead. Hey. It's okay. Hey, I was third. Hell yeah. I'll take it. Just exit. It's fine. I'll play some more in a second. I gotta go refill her food and water. She's making a fucking mess. Well, thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of Whatever I Decide to Make. Lunernight signing out. Bye.